sort of organize them by color too a little bit. There's another corner that looks like it might go right there. That one's got words on it. It's only 6 inches by 4 or 4 inches by 6 inches, so it should fit right here quite well. But these pieces are tiny. Oh, always do the edges first, and then you work on the middle after. I don't know which edge pieces are going to be the top and which ones are going to be the bottom, though. Other than these ones that have the words on them. Oh, there's another one with words. That's a side. That's the bottom. Oh, there's a... That must be a side. Oh, there's more words. December going. Are you somebody that celebrates any of the holidays? Let me know in the comments. That looks right, but I'm not sure. Must be across the top, I think. Man, it's a chore just getting them all turned over. Exactly there. sort of organize them by color too a little bit. There's another corner that looks like it might go right there. That one's got words on it. That's not right. I don't know if that the font matches, but the word, I'm not sure the words do. There, that's the problem. Does that go over there? That goes over there, that's better. That's better. Okay, elements. Much better, okay. So then. I'm not convinced that's right, but what? Okay. That goes up there. That must go up there. There we go. I've got to still be missing some. It's better. Okay. There we go. Oh wow, that looks like that's the whole width of it. There we go. Okay. So it's not that wide. So that means that this guy must be over here. That. Something like that. Okay. Let's keep flipping these over. Okay, let's see. National. I see National. Christmas. That must be over here. Right in the middle. That's not right. That looks right though. There we go. Sure, because that looks like an F. because I think, maybe, I don't know, I think that one's got to have a part of the N on it. The bottom of the, is that, no, that's too close. I still got a couple over here that are upside down. Oops. That's the N. It could be the N. Does that fit there? Not real, maybe. There. Let's see. That's gotta go like that right there. That doesn't seem to fit right. glass, but it's not. That doesn't work. make sense. That's the end of the M. I gotta find the end of the M. That's not it either. The pieces are so close together that, like, it's hard to tell. That doesn't make sense because that's an M, not an A. The A comes after. Where did I see that part of an R? Thank you. probably that one. There we go. I had that one sideways for some reason. That's gotta go there. There we go. Now we're cooking. That's gotta go. Aren't exactly like they line up, sort of, but not completely, which is why it's, I think, so difficult. No, I can't go over there because it's got a tiny bit of red on it. That one's got to go there. Let's continue down the sides. I'm gonna guess, let's cover the top because I have that. I don't know. Move that up a bit. I don't know which side is which. Which is gonna make it difficult. This looks like it goes right, no, it can't go right there. Video than I realized. That's okay. Go. Okay, so if that goes there, then that must be something like that. Oh, that's that basketball guy. It goes up here somewhere. And so is that. Okay. that's right. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that's right. Five more inch pieces. That's all right. That looks more like it goes on that side. Like that. Pieces out. Put all the edge pieces in the middle. Maybe. Missing edge pieces in here somewhere. There's one. Fit right there. No, it doesn't. So, that one, where was that one? This one. Missing one edge piece. Where could it be? There it is. Okay. Now we got the edge done. Let's start on the letters. So let's put some of these letters in here. That looks like it goes towards the top. I don't know. Thank you. You still got a couple with a little bit of that green on it. See anymore with that green on it. It doesn't work. I'm not convinced that's right. Looks like it's got green. A little bit maybe. Does that go? No, no. But that looks right. Maybe not. That's definitely an A. That doesn't look right though. There's an A, and there's an A. Just figuring out which is the first A and which is the second A. That's gotta be that one. 12 that's for that arm. This one fits because it's got the green, but I can't tell if it, I think there's another piece there. that's gotta go there. Okay. Now we got one dark piece with a little bit of red on the top. Nope. A little bit of white and red at the top. That's got a bell on it, so that goes up there with that one. Is it just not? Doesn't look like I think it's gonna look. That's not right. There. Looks like it goes over here. And then this piece goes right there. There. That's better. I think. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, so the bells. Don't go together, but there's there's just a tiny little bit of red on the top. Like, as if it's, same with this one. As if it's from the bottom of, oh, that fits there better. Let's try that one over there, that's better. Okay, as if it's from the lettering, the red on the lettering. It's kind of a fat one. Could go like, nope. Does fit there, but not the right spot. No. Okay, maybe that's right. Fits there. Bells on it. It's got kind of like a circular thing there, so I thought maybe that was it. That one looks right, sort of. Yeah, that's... Oh, maybe... Yeah, it does. It doesn't look like... Well, the red there matches up. But the green over here doesn't completely. But that's the foot, so I don't see what else it could be. Definitely goes there, which means that does not. It's getting really late, so I'm gonna put a pause on this and finish it again later. But you're gonna get the whole video one, so you probably won't even notice. But anyway, yeah. So gonna put a big old pause on this one. Okay, I'm back at it. It is the next morning. I don't know if you noticed, if you caught my watch, but it was almost midnight when I stopped, and I just didn't have any energy to keep going. So that's okay. We will start again now. That looks right. Not really sure where that would go. Looks right. Okay, let's see. Oh, that looks like a bell, but it's not. That's in the wrong spot. Okay. That looks like part of his face. I don't know if I can tell which part. So what is that? That looks like an eye. That is an eye. Let's move that there, and that looks like part of a face too. That fits, but I'm not sure that it's right. Maybe it is. face. Is. Get into the weeds of it. Also looks like part of a tie. There we go. And let's see. Is that right? Something maybe up there, or oh, maybe it's over here. I don't know. Okay, there's the red area behind. Gotta find the one that's got, I guess it's got the white part from the end of the hat, but it's also got the dark part from his sweater. It's not white, that's not enough white. It's got a tiny little bit of red. No, it's got white. both ends. Like that. Does that work? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh, there's another ball over here. That doesn't work. Okay. No, that doesn't work. Of his face. There we go. That's right. Started this with this puzzle, I figured like 20 minutes tops. I did not think it was gonna take this long. I also didn't really look to see how tiny the pieces were. That's not right. That's right. That's not right. No. Okay, green. I think that's right. Okay, so there's still that one that's got white. Mostly green, but some white on it. No, that's not it. Is that it? Yep. Okay, so then that one must be... No. That's not right. right? It's almost like a gray, just where his hat kind of. Some face. You think that pieces with his face on them would stick out more? Like, that's the one I keep trying to do over here, and it doesn't really work. It doesn't really fit. This one looks like it might go right there. Yep. It's interesting. When I look at the monitor, just the way the lighting is, when I look at the monitor, it's easier to see it's easier to see the puzzle when I look at it directly. The way the light is, it's hard to kind of see. Gotta put my head on an angle. Anyway. Is that no? No. Okay. Let's see, that one's got a little bit of red. No. Although, no, that doesn't work. These little berries look like they're down here somewhere. According to the picture, oh, there's berries over here too. Clumps of three, it looks like. Right there. There we go. Okay, let's see. Oh, we got more berries. These ones are separate, which looks like it's up here. Definitely the berries on this piece, but I can't see. There's two, one, two, and they're kind of a little bit separate from each other. I don't see where that would go, except for right here. And that doesn't work. Okay, here's some more berries. Looks like three of them. Maybe if I turn that one upside down. No. there's a bit with the red. Oh, there we go. Now, I don't understand where that piece is, because it's got the rounded part from the ball. Is that it? No, that can't be it. Shot with that one. Thank you. doesn't make any sense why that would fit there, though. Or there, for that matter. Something else has got to be in the wrong spot. I think it's that one. Yep. All this time, no wonder it wouldn't fit. There we go. Done. Thank you.